Hey, how you doing?
Keeping chopstick in business.